Thank you, madam. Assalamu alaikum and very good afternoon to you all. At first, I would like to offer my sincere thanks to the director of DCCI, Mr. Gholam Jilani, for participating in this inaugural ceremony as chief guest, as well as my sincere gratitude to today's resource person, Ms. Sharifa Khan. Actually, I know Madam from quite a long time. The participants of this course are very lucky that they are going to start their international PGD course with such a resource person. Because international trade or international business is linked with many things. Mainly, international trade is regulated by World Trade Organization, WTO. And Ms. Sharifa Khan, he has enormous knowledge on WTO, each and every agreement, as well as its procedures. He worked with this issue in the Ministry of Commerce for quite a long time, and he served the country with sincerity, honesty, and her vast knowledge. So I think the participant will learn a lot from her wise delivery, very effective delivery today. Not only today, we expect Madam for a few more training sessions as well. So at first, I would like to offer my sincere thanks to American International University, AIUB. They became agreed to offer this course with DCCI. So on this occasion of inaugural ceremony, I would like to offer on behalf of DCCI, our sincere thanks to AIUB management. Then, of course, I would like to remember the resource person, those who have contributed to develop this curriculum. Because we started this course last year. So this is quite a new course, but international trade has many things to cover, from trade license, from import registration, from export registration, from LCO planning, everything is involved with international trade. So the curriculum is vast, not only from practical aspect, also from regulatory aspect, from Bangladesh international trade regime, as well as international trade regime under World Trade Organization. And each of the countries have specific guidance for international trade. The countries who are enjoying duty-free and quota-free access in some markets, Bangladesh as an LDC till now, we are enjoying these facilities, duty-free and quota-free market access in European Union, in some of the North American countries, with some products in US and other markets. So these preferential trade agreement, preferential market access are very important to gain in international market, because these are offering competitive advantage from your competitors from other countries. So but the participant, the person who are involved with an international trade must know about this. And I think Ms. Sharifa Khan is the appropriate person who can make you understand which are the preferential trade advantages we are getting in which market. So you have to know this. So before going to nitty-gritty of this course, I am again thankful to the participants, those who made DCCI Business Institute as your knowledge partner, as well as your authority, your management, those who have nominated you to join in this course. Again, I would like to offer our sincere thanks to the resource person, those who are conducting the sessions for whole 6 months, those who will be conducting the sessions for whole 6 months, as well as the key resource person, those who have actually directly guiding this course from the front, leading the course from the front. So with this, I also offer my sincere thanks to the course coordinator, Ms. Tamanna Sultana. She's Joint Executive Secretary of DBI. She's working hard to make this course effective and to coordinate among resource person, the participants, and everybody. Again, I would